Hey everyone, I just wanted to go over everything real quick. Too much to text you, so I just show you in a quick video. So go to your home, okay? So that's what your home should look like. And coaches, just make sure I am a coach, okay? So I should appear as Mr. Stewart. And if I'm not there, make sure you add the code that's in the text, okay? So the text will have the correct code for your class. All right. Now for what I want you to do for next time, make sure you go up to Algebra 1 here. We're waiting. Okay, so mine looks different than yours, but I'll go through all the things that are recommended. Okay, you can see what it should look like. Do all those, practice all of those. Okay, so that will show up as practiced by you on my end of things. You can see also what it looks like to have something that's due. It says it's due tomorrow at 2:30. You'll have a different due date, but you'll see one or two things that say that they're due by a certain time. I want you to do those as well. All right. So that's pretty much it. I want you to level up in five things. So like you can see here, for example, I have one thing mastered. I have adding and subtracting fractions with unlike denominators. In word problems, I've mastered that, okay? And that happens to be something that I suggested to you. Notice that mastery is the first, second, third level of leveling up. So if you have leveled up to level mastered, that's level three, so that's three of the five, okay? So you just need to do two more. Well, as long as like two of these skills or one of these skills is in an area that was suggested, or recommended, then you're good. Let's see. Yeah, no, that's not one. This was one. Rate problems 0.5. I'm level one there, so that's three there, and this is another one, so I just need one more. Any decimals, that wasn't one. Combining light terms, that was one. I'm at level two, so I'm good. I am good. I'm at the requirement for the homework. Once I have practiced area between curve and the x-axis, I will have done my homework, okay? Of course, there's your assignment will look different than that. It'll be some other subject area. So that's it. If you have any questions, come by, let me know. Thanks for watching.